Hello everyone and welcome to Lambeth Town Hall. It is my great pleasure as mayor to welcome you all to this beautiful town hall. One of the best things about this role is getting the chance to recognize the achievements made by citizens of this great borough. Sometimes these are big, loud, one-off successes. But more often than not, that the most powerful contributions made to our community are done quietly and determinedly over a great number of years. And that is why I am so pleased to have you all here today as we recognize in some small way the role you have each played in making Lambeth the great place it is today, as well as an even better place in the future. Not only have you helped ensure that the next generation in this borough has been given the best possible start in life, you have played an invaluable role in supporting the teachers and staff who make it possible. I know it cannot always have been easy. For a number of years, I was a governor of my local school in North London and know how hard it can be. We never had those champagnes and desserts, by the way. And this is a great start for the awarding our governors. But schools and teachers are under more pressure than any other time I can remember. And you will know far better than me the challenges brought by shrinking budgets. But for this reason alone, your continuity, knowledge, and experience has been invaluable. I don't think it's an exaggeration to say that so many of the schools represented here today could not have done it without you. So, on behalf of the Borough of Lambeth, let me once again express our gratitude for everything that you do, and say thank you very much for your continued support to our schools and kids. Thank you.